Howdy folks, this is Stone64 here, and this is another Divide and Conquer full faction submode of Third Age Total War, which of course is in itself a mod of Medieval 2 Total War. So, this is Gondor, episode 75, and things are beginning to come Gondor's way. They have Bordir with the One Ring. He's on the ring script at the moment to try and destroy it by having it undone by casting it into Mount Doom, which is there. That red arrow. We actually have Cirith Ungol under siege. Do you know what? Should we bother waiting? We'll just take it. Let's just check with it and then turn. That'd be other. Good thing to check the agents. He's in the Gladden Fields. Where's that? He's moved. Maybe we can ask for peace, but it doesn't seem to work. Gladden Marshes. Oh yeah, you're coming back with him. Fair enough. You're watching what's coming. Oh ho! You've got a wee walk to do. Let me walk to here. Now there's Dal Amroth. See if Dal Amroth's got any issues. Base stops him. Oh, we better be careful, Dal Amroth. Don't think we have any trade on that road anyway. Do you know that? We'll just get him off it. We could just take him out, but could we be bothered? Back on there. Oh, they're retraining, good. So, I am thinking of just starting this by taking Cirith Ungol and auto-resolving. We're missing two troops. Not because we're missing two troops. I'm getting retrained. Oh. Right, we'll retrain all those guys. Yeah, we're not going to lose this. So, yeah, let's just auto resolve this. Oh, he's in Nazgul. I wonder if he'll die. Took troops off every unit. I don't know, a few didn't. That's them wiped out. Hello game, any chance of you continuing on? I might just sack it and grab the money, do you know that? I don't really need it. Yeah, we don't really need it, so let's exterminate. We need to get Gives us a better jump in the culture. Okay, exterminate populace. Sorry, orcs. Right, what can we sell here? Hopefully, a troll cage or two. Oh, let's repair that. Yep, let's repair that. And let's build that. Hundred percent, you see? And yes, we've got a beast cage. Let's get rid of that. Gives us some money. Storehouse, we need to leave. Blacksmith will leave. That will leave. That will leave. Drill square will leave. And the catapult maker. They might as well leave. Special unit trolls, that won't help us. I can't change the tax rate. But everyone's happy. I would say everyone's happy, but we have an army. Oh, they can't move from it. I just realised there's no general in there. Elven friend, tutor. You're not really up to much. A good, I might give your architect to this boy. Yeah, you're going to look after the town, so... You've still got the elven friend, haven't you? No. Veteran warrior. You have. So you, jump into here. Yep, that put that up. To be honest. Oh, you're free upkeep. So I'll keep you there for now. Tutor. Master Smith. Iberian? Oh, it's obedience. Master Smith. Elven friend and siege engineer. Can I give your elven friend your three? Just thinking, he's got better experience. He hasn't got better command though. Oh, he has. Just thinking, if he's got a Master Smith, Liberian Elven friend, and he's got tutor, Master Smith, Liberian. So can I give your tutor to him? Yes. You, my friend, go and get Minas Ithil. See if you can get that from 1213 upwards. 1203? That's worse. Well, that's no good. Back to the... Or stay there while you're free upkeep. Let's see if we can get someone else in. Still 12 hours late. Alright. We're free upkeep. Well, actually, those things were discounts, so maybe that's what I did wrong. Maybe turn to put. Pull these guys out, we don't really need them. No, don't need any of you defending. Can you get to there? Okay, we'll get to there first. You can only take two more. Yeah, we can. Good. Oh, and get guys back out as well. That's handy. Right, it's in the turn. I think we're done. I've got money. Maybe we should quickly scroll through who needs something built. Don't. Oh, get you guys retrained. Oh. We don't need it. Stables? Maybe, maybe. Library? Okay, need to watch this area, it's under attack. Don't think we need to spend anything here. Dockyard. Maybe wait. What about the road? How much is the road? 8.3. No, you can wait. Who's going to be trained? No one. You can wait. You're busy. You can wait. You're busy. You're busy. We've got that one very high. We have. Good. Always put that one very high to stop population growth while we're. Large town. Bring that down. Don't normally recruit troops here, so especially for the Dal Amroth. Dunedain infantry, spearmen, peacekeepers, territorial guardsmen, and militia. And we can get them Oh, I can't. Can't get the Gondor spearmen or infantry. So. No, I don't need it. I don't need it. Right, that's us. So let's end the turn. Yeah, end the turn and see what happens. Okay. It's better enough, and then we're in the black. Profits of 14,000? Oh goodness. We're the strongest faction. Oh. Hey. Good enough. Can we get the blacksmith and then we get the wall? Why would we do it that way around? Oh, well done, that man. I'm coming back here anyway, because Kanzo and his wraith have marched towards us. Right, well that's cheap. Gives us 40. That's much more expensive. I'll do that one. Oh, they're expensive, but holy moly. We'll take them. Nice moon. Excuse me, I got a wee message, I think, on the email. I didn't build the armor because Ker Andros is there right next to us. Maybe just leave it for now. Maybe build a road or something. Oh yeah. Build a road. Good. Because we need to recruit here. Let's start with a meeting hall. Let's start with a spear gun. Let's get the library. At the school. Yeah, because we took out their population, this is switching around quickly. Which is good. Cruel to be kind. this one's starting as well. 21% though. Never mind. Is that done? Recruitment. Well, we're going to have to look at Angbor. Carandros. Poor Abysmal. Right, before we do anything, we need to get Bordir on his way. You come to here. Can we cross over here? Where's... where would that take us? No, I think we need to come down here. Cross over here. I don't want to be anywhere near Mordor. Mordor! Sorry, anywhere near Mordor. I think I said Bordor. After Bordir. Should put you on that bridge to hold it. Anyway. Now, let's get back to here. What's happened here? Need to take him out. I need to leave. An archer. Right one, and the rest of you need to deal with him. Now this is going to be very interesting because he is also, I think, full command. No, he's 8 and he's outnumbered. Right, well, I actually want to concentrate on Gondor. And I want to concentrate on Gondor to the point where I don't really want to waste a whole episode fighting Erdrek the Fat. I feel we have ended ways where we want them. We have more command than they have, just. Is he their faction leader, by the way? No, it just says his name. An arm strike of 5-3. I'm going to order resolve this and just retrain. Because even if, well, we won't lose it, but even if we take heavy casualties, he hasn't got anything left to attack us with, I hope. So, order resolve. There you are, clear victory. We did take casualties. And he will escape with 545, unfortunately. We'll execute them. There he goes, all the way back up to there. And he's got a little bit of everything left, and we're probably the same. We've got... now we've got plus 2 command. How can we have plus 2 command? We're already full command. Money or something. Which means now we've got to retrain. Let's have a quick look. Anyone can get. Not really. Spearmen, is that another unit of spearmen? Spearmen. They're 99. I've already trained the 3. Oh good. put some into that. That'd still be three. Oh, what does that say? Is that one? Yeah. Okay. Phew. Thought it was like this, four. That's three. That's three. So you could move with him. Infantry, any more infantry? Not with three. You could probably put two into there without any damage. And you're four, he's three, he's 50. You took 50 out of there, they've gone up to four. Excellent. All right, let's retrain. These archers, we need them. Oh, in fact, there's no more units. They train them. I want to retrain the weak units, like these two. Is there some reason I don't want to get retrained on that one? Okay. See if that was... Oh! The other one was pushed on, my two. They can get you guys next time. Maybe there's a fort. Can you charge out? Fortunes only have one gate. Let's fight them on the battlefield, not so much. Yeah, let's just do that. So that way you can't. Yeah, you can't get us. Alright, back to where we want to be. We want to be over here. Oh, you. Alright, so these. Let's take these. Oh, you can't move. You can. No territorials. Well, I've got him. Have you got a fort? You have. I want all my troops retrained. So, oh yeah, I know what I want to do. Western Asgiliath or Eastern Asgiliath has good good troops. Alright, how many archers do you need? Gondor infantry, Gondor spearmen. Your archers are fine. You're evenly trained. Do you know, it's only the top infantry that need retraining on this. So one, two, three, four, you four come out and can you get into Minas Tirith? I think you can. Yes. All right, so you've got infantry you can move out. Well, hang on, we've got to form another army, haven't we, to go up to here. Oh, man. Let's do that now. Orcus Blade, Doctor. So you're a fighter. You're both actually fighters, aren't you? You. Biographer, inventor, this one farming, well, we don't have mines there, we've got mines up here, oh, so you come out, you're going to be of use. I now need to make a good army. Well, nothing beats Gondor troops. They're good archers. You got three archers, one spear and one infantry. Maybe we can make it four archers. You need a half stack, so send these two forward, maybe one more. There'll be an infantryman. There's a half stack here. What's we training here? Just him. Fair enough. So what do we get infantry? Oh, yes, you too. I actually need more than that. Maybe send you two as well. Could do with some cavalry. Just 2 turns. We are just doing a siege. Right. Cavalry wise, I could send another general from here. Very experienced. He's not going to make it though. Well, I do need to be able to fight over there, so let's send down the general. Oh, you got two. He's infantry. And he's infantry. Did you care, Andros? What do you think? Might as well get you ready to march. Alright, I think we need to end the turn. I have moved everyone, haven't we? I've had 2 order resolves. And, oh yeah, what's happening here? Terror threat. He's still standing there. Dol Amroth didn't come. Oh well. Let's end the turn. He's not bad. It costs us money, and to be honest, I don't need all these generals, but no. He's a knight fighter, I'll take him. Cirith Ungol. Oh, so the witch, was that the witch king turning up again? Nazgul. No, it's not, it's him. Ah, okay. He's going to try and take this back. Well, I've got some good strong troops in there. I don't think he will. Money took a hit. There's a massive bonus. Born of here. That's a good bonus. Where are you? minutes settled. Oh, okay. That's going down in money for some reason. What will I build here? Let's just give us 200. That looks like the job. 6,150 though. But hey. Definitely like revenue. Bring us back down to low. And start with irrigation. Oh, you're building the road. That could be dangerous. Well, what's going on here? Interesting. That's always good. Ah, Numenorean armor. I think we do need that. Although I'm not sure if Minas Tirith has it. No, it's still got the normal armor. You grab it. Alliance announced the doors of Erebor in the Vale of Anduin. Good. Right, now where is this wedding? Minas Tirith. And you, sir, where are you? Perfect. Well, please come in. We've got to retrain here, these two. And then march forward. You don't stand a chance. You're not even full strength. What's happening down here? Nothing, nothing, nothing. It's my boat. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Trying to bribe me. Said they can't bribe. Everyone's building, I think. Alright, so this is interesting. What are they doing? I'm going to jump on my port. Well, I ought to fight that, but that's us for this episode. So please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you again for Let's Play Total War.